Well, one of the banks that nearly collapsed last week has been sold. The Federal Deposit Insurance Corporation, or FDIC, announced it sold a huge chunk of Signature Bank to Flagstar Bank. Flagstar Bank paid more than $2 billion to purchase most of Signature Bank's deposits. The FDIC says all of Signature Bank's 40 former branches will operate with normal business hours starting today under Flagstar Bank.